Hi, I'm Ryan Poff with the Millard Oakley STEM Center, and today I'm going to be showing you how to use the UV sensor. Calibrating a UV sensor can be a pretty complicated process. Thankfully, since we have the vernier technology, it already has the calibration saved into the machine here. So all you have to do is plug it into these slots on top labeled CH1, CH2, CH3, or CH4. It doesn't really matter. And it will show you the UV intensity of the room you're in. It responds as you use it. Our UV sensors work by the photodiode on the top that filters out all kinds of light that is not ultraviolet light. And that way we can get an accurate reading of the actual UV intensity while filtering out what is not UV. That's really all it takes to use the UV sensor. When you're finished with it, put it back into this bag. Once again, this is Ryan Poff with the Millard Oakley STEM Center, giving you the tutorial for the UVA, UVB light sensor. Thank you for watching, and be sure to check out some of our other tutorial videos.